This is my Ford F-350 with a 12-valve Cummins engine in it. It was around 10 degrees last night, so I'm gonna see if it'll start. It's gonna be my cold start. Do something about that pipe too. This is gonna come out from underneath the truck, but there's my cold start.